It's safest to prepare a fresh feed every time one is needed and give it to your baby as soon as it's ready to drink. This is because prepared feeds provide ideal conditions for bacteria to grow, especially when kept at room temperature. If you do need to prepare feeds in advance for use later, they should be prepared in individual bottles, cooled quickly, and placed at the back of the fridge, no higher than 5 degrees Celsius. Throw away any refrigerated feeds that haven't been used within 24 hours. If it isn't possible to do this, or if you need to take a feed out with you, prepare the feed at home and cool it for at least 1 hour in the back of the fridge. Take it out just before you leave and carry it in a cool bag with an ice pack and use it within 4 hours. If you don't have an ice pack or access to a fridge, the made-up formula must be used within 2 hours. Ready-made cartons of formula milk are the quickest and safest option if you do need to prepare feeds in advance. Very young babies and babies with poorer immune systems, such as premature babies, are most vulnerable to bacteria. Making up each feed when needed is most important for these babies.